Computer game lovers have converged on Los Angeles for the annual gaming mecca. The E3 Expo is a chance for the industry's giants to show off their latest games and gadgets.
From the latest dance moves to boxing and the classic shoot 'em up, this packed expo is nirvana for gaming fanatics.
No matter how hot it gets in the convention center, because everyone's always sweating like crazy, you're always having a good time. You don't even think about it.
And it's not just kids. The average age is 37.
You'd get a free ticket for this, surely.
Oh, of course. Yeah, they take care of me real well.
They packed in like sheep as the big secrets were unveiled.
We, you.
Headlining today, Nintendo's new controller with its own screen to complement the TV. It apparently helps avoid household arguments.
If someone walks in and wants to use the television to watch a football game or something, then you could continue and just play on the screen here in your lab.
Microsoft announced voice control for Australian Xbox users later this year.
These games are evolving and growing every single year.
And the games on offer today pretty much let you do anything, from hold a lightsaber in your hand, you can build your own bar on a tropical island, and you can feel every skid and bump in a race car.
From Sony, a new handheld console, Vita, and another apology after 70 million customers had their online details hacked.
It was definitely a wake-up call for the industry.
But in a world now bigger and richer than the movie industry, the focus for most gamers is simply being first to get your hands on anything new. In Los Angeles, Daniel Sutton, 10 News.